cool blood in chaliced hands, to the dregs, towards the